Hi guys! Good morning! So, nandito kami today. Dito kami nag-i-stay ngayon sa Hampton by Hilton dito sa Belfast. And then, share ko lang sa inyo yung experience ko this morning with my partner. Kasi nga, meron ditong breakfast, so included in our stay. And then, they also gave pre-packed muffins and Nutella and also croissant. So, ayan. And then, so while we're eating breakfast, sabi ko dun sa boyfriend ko, baby, ipack mo na yung ano, yung yung croissant at saka yung muffin. So ayaw niya. So sabi ko, kasama naman yan dun sa biniyada natin. So while we're eating, nilagay ko yung Nutella dun sa bag ko. And then, oh my God, he turned red. Kasi nga, sa kanila kasi, it's not normal. So pagkatapos niya kumain talaga, iniwanan niya ako kasi nga, he cannot take it. So, ayaw niya kasi yung mga nagtitake home ng mga pagkain, even though na it's already pre-packed, ano. So, ayan, sabi niya, oh my goodness, you're staying and spending 300 a night, and then you want to steal a Nutella. So, sa para sa kanya kasi guys, stealing yon. But he couldn't understand that it's our Filipino culture that we just want to take home something small as a souvenir. Kasi nga, ang cute-cute naman ng Nutella guys, oh. Ayan. So, ayan ang story ng Nutella. James! Hindi ko pa tinitake out yung mga pre-shampoo and mga pre tawag dun, mga pre-pack na toiletries, ano. So baka lalo siyang maloka mamaya pag sinabi ko na ilagay sa bag yung mga pre-pack shampoo, ano, baka mag-walk out na o mag-check out or pumunta na sa ibang hotel. So ayan, let's try to be good today and do not put anything pre-pack in your bag para hindi tayo maiwan. So ayan guys, so have a nice weekend everybody!